I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral and Tiffin Motorhomes. The 33AA, if you're looking for a short, luxurious, small diesel pusher that will turn around in about the same circle as a four-door pickup, this is the unit to buy. It's a 33AA, very popular unit. The 50th anniversary model we've been ordering loaded. So this has the hidden awning rails, the heated floor, and all that stuff I'll go over with you. Tiffin makes a really fine product. Their paint is phenomenal. They have full fiberglass roofs. I want to walk you around here a little bit. These aluminum wheels are clear coated, so they're very easy to take care of. And then you come here, he's going to show you a little bit of storage here. So when you bend over here, you'll see the battery pack. And then you have solar that keeps those batteries up. But you don't have to worry about how this stuff works, because if you buy something, I put a mechanic with you for about 4 or 5 hours to teach you everything. And then inside here, you've got your extra chairs, because this has a computer workstation with a sliding tray. So it's easy to open and close. And notice how easy these doors close. Tiffin makes their own doors. You don't have to follow through. They're like car doors. All your TVs are smart TVs, they're LG. I didn't know what that meant until a few years ago. Then here's another storage bin. Okay, so your water's in here, and your tanks. I like the clear water tank because you can actually see how much is in there. And then here's another storage bin for the back of your refrigerator. And this is only mainly like if you want to turn your ice maker off or something like that. It's just a service entrance. And then here's a storage bin for a few things. Your chassis batteries are in here. There's room to put a can of oil or something if you have to. Cleaning supplies maybe. And then back here is another storage bin. So people like to buy the 23 models because Tiffin switched to all hydraulic slides. They're not using the Schwintek slide anymore. So the hydraulic slides have always been the preferred way to make them. They've tried a few different things and were smart enough to admit they didn't work. All the new lighting is beautiful, by the way. All this new LED lighting is absolutely gorgeous, I think. And it's just more storage here. You got a 50 amp service, so you can run everything. This is a DEF tank here, by the way. Your fuel you can pull to either side of the pump up front, but DEF you gotta be on the driver's side. And DEF is really the best invention they ever made for diesels, because it makes it so the diesel doesn't smell. In the olden days, that smell would even come into people's bedrooms. So here's this unit just came into, by the way, but this is your what we call a wet bay. Has your whole coach water filter, your dump station, and all those things. And then this is just the back side of the storage bins from the other side. So you get a good shot of all this. This is your AquaHot, and that's the best way to heat water and to heat the coach. It's a diesel heater, and it's the best way to go. Then inside here, you got all your resettable fuses and things. And like I said, we'll have to put a tech with you to go over these things, okay? So now we're gonna go inside. I love these new colors. And then, like I said, the easiest way to get a hold of me is my cell phone. It's 541-954-5705. That's where we discuss trade-ins and pricing, financing, whatever you need. I do want to go over this with you briefly. If you could get a picture of this on the thing, it's a 50th anniversary, shadow cabinets, AC. This floor, it's only costs a little bit more, and it's like they put in the White House. And then cell phone boosters are nice. Computer workstation. Navigation. cabinets are always nice to have. Dishwasher's really nice to have. Even if you just store your dishes in here, it's nice to have. But a lot of, if we order them without a dishwasher, everybody always wants one as soon as they find out how nice they are. Great place to put dirty dishes. So fireplace, heated floor is wonderful because you're just comfortable and you got no idea why. Memory foam king bed. The telescoping ladder is nice because you don't have a ladder hanging off the back. In motion satellite. The roof mounted awnings make this thing look like a $1 million coach. The solar panels, washer, dryer, etc. So I can go over more of this with you or send you a copy. But I do want to just show you briefly this. They're all wood. There's no wrap in a Tiffin, any Tiffin product, right? Everything is all wood. Like I said before, this is the workstation, most popular option. Then you got recliners, couch, TV, fireplace. And then up here on the dash, you got really comfortable cockpit and passenger seating, your power. And everything is like just at your fingertips. Very easy to drive. Diesel pushers with the airbag suspensions are really easy to drive. And then, like I said before, they're all wood cabinets, soft touch drawers, plenty of storage, adjustable. This one's signed by Bob and Judy Tiffin, I'll be dang. It says, Happy Trails, Bob and Judy Tiffin. He signs a few of them that he builds. This one's got the signature on it. Huh. Anyway, here's your induction cooking. So the reason I'm pointing that out is you never have to buy propane for this coach. Not even once. Doesn't have it. So that's the safest way to build a coach. In here you got a room with a view. It's got the fantastic fan, a window, porcelain toilet. Plenty big enough shower for a guy like me. Has a towel rack in the shower. And then I want to point out this blue dot here. Doesn't have you waste water while you're waiting for your water to warm. So when it goes to temperature, then it opens up. And I weigh 260, watch this. No big deal. Plenty of room. Then nice safety handles. The older I get, the more I like those safety handles. Solid wood doors. Another pantry right here. And one just like it below it. So you can take a lot of foods. Really big refrigerator. Water filter. Ice maker. And I can't remember what's behind here. Oh, it's just a couple of little shelves and a light. Another shelf. This here we have to teach you, but these spiders are really nice because you do everything right here if you want to, including heating your floor, your air conditioner, your slides, all your lighting. The air conditioner is 69 degrees in here right now with no air conditioning on. And then your generator, your solar kicks in and out as needed. And then these are your fans. Slides all operate. I like this too because they tell you, like right now, if you want to put the slide in, you got to turn your ignition on, and then that's your temperature controls. So back here you have a king size bed, ceiling fan. Keep in mind you got the fantastic fan, so if you just want whatever air you're in coming across, you just open the windows a little bit. They always put 110 in the cabinet for CPAP. And then you've got nice solid doors. See, your bedroom's really private in this model. And then you've got a washer, dryer, and closet across the back. So like I said, if you're interested in this unit, please give me a call at 541-954-5705 and we'll discuss the things we need to. Thank you for viewing the video.